From the Rosemont Convention Center, ladies and gentlemen, it's Miss Assyria 2014.
مبوعات كتوتا مبوعات ناموسي أرد دقلت وطاد أرد جنات تبيه أرد مردوياتي آطب خمات مداها أرد يبرتا كبيشين المرايا البتشونايا دمالكتا تشبرا آطر تريال في وربسر شلامت نجول خزياني وقتل هضرانه وبشين دمتيني أنا خاماتي شطرانياتي من أربع دراشر بيشينا جوبية قداها مراهنة تينا من كل تنيدة تينا لحقا شركي أمم وبمغزيخة شطرة شطرة آطر شطرة جاوانايا بالزودة ديلي بارانايا جوداها رمشا تلاقات المنشوية بس إنا خامنة بتهويا ملكة شرطة أدور خدش خينا بشو خلوخن أمضبنا شافريات ديان زخ الشركة تقامت لكن تسنى مطمن كويني أما
wrestling number four, Mary Zaya.
جا كلاته خم وقاتين قال لو.
My name is Rinya. I'm 23 years old and I live in Toronto, Canada. I have an honors bachelor in history and religious studies and my favorite food is Chinese food. Hi, my name is Mary Zaya. I'm 18 years old. I go to Oakton Community College and my favorite color is pink.
My name is Gina Chefchino. I graduated from Arizona State University. I'm 22 years old and my favorite sport is soccer.
Hi, my name is Myrna Polis and I'm a student at Niles West High School and my favorite food is dolma. Thank you.
רויות חדותים, שמשת חיותי, תחינה לגנה, מנוד יום חדרים, כל יומנה, על בני סנה. רויות חדותים, שמשת חיות.
Hi, my name is Dali Mansour, from Syria, 25 years old, and I work for Michael Hill Jewelers.
My name is Queenie Ama. I'm 24 years old and I graduated from Columbia College with my degree in journalism. I like to read and write and would love to be a reporter at Inker soon for the news.
יעדש נסליטם, שמי אדמיתם, שוברת מלאכם, ולבדת לי, אין ללך שיחה, חצכים דווחם. יעדש נסליטם, מן שמי אדמיתם, שוברת מלאכם, ולבדת לי,
we'll be right back. فقلن ما رد قادي هيك لا بقرت لي لم سنجليان ود كل خامندي يولي بيخلي مودي لرازات مني طاشو بمصايا مضية لقانك كذا تلقاتي نصبي بضايا مودي العلطة الخبق بنطارد أختي قاقلها غب خلمانه تهاون يا طانا ما يطل أسرتا قبس آتي قس بقام خيوتا تخلن قل فانا خيص خويبش ميا طملا خدو شغل الخشة طمر النوم صدري قولي برويخة خالني دوكا قاكول دهوي قو خوبك شيخة تاور خيوتي غزي دوني خاتا لیت من آلا و انطلب دروخی خاطر بیاین من اخبارا گو دنیا دیل گیا و چیالتا لکر با و پراشتا لیت گیا اسرانتا ین آنا یوتا لال با پیاشتا دونیم لیتا لا خنانت مغبا نوی عامن خوبا لیتا مصب یوتا ودخیوت تخیل المغدو خوبی قدیه لیل و چپره شقل شوهاره قاتی ملیان تا تروان تغدا امته و اتلی قاره کیانخ کیانیله و دمخ گویله لبدمی من شنه ارئب لمالي انتي ليوما خبخ من شنه
Number one, Queenie Emma. Number two, Myrna Polis. Thank you. 4, Mary Zaya.
Oh, اخر خرزا يوضح له ربما هيرا يعني بروفيشنال إن أي شيء تا لقيت الله قم أخذ تختي خالو شيء برا كأك أو بصمة منه إن ليلة كنا كنا قومية قوم الله أتمنى زمارة شركة أمن بخزمة تل خماتي يتلن أو يمو متلا مو أمر نوخن لبيونة القرائية أين الله أين مخيطة إله أهول الضربة من دياني سكرين خرولي أوكي اتراو من دياني قولهم بريشن نحن هرم خديخ هرم خديخ بيوخن تيتون أمان أنا خلزة قومتن قالك أبي خيلانة تن قومتن ليقيمة لاوي لنخل طيب توصل تانيخ سان سيستم أبتشي عميلي وبكلاي اللي لما بلا قصة إنا أهم بيوت خال إطلاليتا إتخاينا بيضم لا تخميتون أخنا بتبلخخ بتبيشك وبالخانا أختوخدهم بسنادا ويوم وقاتنا هيراني أدو باسي مرابة كله أخوتي تمتية أنا تلي قارب دنة تمنيا خامات الدنيا أمتن إلى شركة منها إن أمرنا أخوان جدنا متتريشة وأخرى ميدة قوومة بريشن لها ميتون برضن برشياتي كل الجبيلة مناتة دي إطلن جبيخ تمنيا أخشي قاتلكم من كل مديناتي أختي بتقبلوتا كاليفورنيا last minute أربع بنات من كاليفورنيا مرن لي مسخاتك جربي وقت دان ديان شغلة فخلة بجد أدخل بجون بركي مدرشيات برقي جربنا من كل أرخات أدخل خاشولة إنا مدري أتم بسي مرابة كله وصد لأخون قاتم خدش أتم بنانا منا بس ما لأخون أميزو تلنا مخيو قاتنا ديا يعني شلون خد إخواتي كل إديوم ويدي برقو ترس ساعتة كل ما رزيتا خريبا الله إنك أخوني أثير في هو يمو منيختا من على من أخلا قا جورج إندو دي وخام زمرا وبناتي على من أخيمو أنا تريقو خاشبتا لاق لكم بزرم ديا أختوكم تييتون أدو باسيمي جاجز تييت لان دنايت Thank you, Stars. Thank you, Doug. I appreciate your appearance. And hopefully, the one I got here, Kudusarayna, Autorayna, and Juan is here, Janath, Juan. Fakhori, thank you very much for being here. And the rest is all Assyrians. I can see Moraba. Shimane Mutkharelo. Billy Hedu, Legashki, the family. Billy, Kariwali, Abarwakati, Wukhwada, Muatin. مين رام ديانة جو خرزن اخنا اخ امتا ان اوضخ مسا سيريا بيالن شولا زودا من تلاي اربي جنات تلخي اذا بمصيات اتلن اخ امتا اتلن شوت من اي جنات ليه ماضي قد تلخان يخدع شولا اخ بان اربي خمشي جنات اودي اعش كله بمقامة انا اي باسي بكل يأتي ابريخي منهم I was able to get a hoyer. The sponsors were able to get a hoyer. I was 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 able to get باين خاف الخاف عدو خصباي قاعدة أخوان إذا يبقوني لدومو لي تخامل لي أوف الخانون إلى أن خامات التمانية باين جبت واحد وقاتي تشيخنا من نوخن جربك كما تتلني مصيطة طالق طيلة غريف نزمرت جربك كما تجي مسافر او خوزه في المخلقه تاخن هاي رونا بليز انتم ماسي مرابا ثانك يو اول ماسي مرابا
أمر أبيع تفيلك بي ونازم أبوص شاكرتا انتو يا ملك تتشوفا انتو يا ملك
كويني اما contestant number one please welcome so many things in my hands right now. All right, Queenie, you're gonna choose one of these papers right here. All right? Queenie, هديها بجيب يد خمن دنا وارا بلخا. خازخ متشج بقرا بخار. Queenie, is Diana Joseph. Diana Joseph. Diana.
Right here.
Oh, Diana. Papa.
Hi, Queenie. So my question for you is, how would you improve the life of less fortunate Assyrian around the world?
It's okay, I'm going to answer the question in Assyrian, and then I'm going to briefly summarize it in English. Especially in the Iraq. Khamen Mediana by Anna Harayano and Yoetini, beauty pageant. Pairano Bayan Umbrana Dian Azan Yan Fahim Tihuada Picnic Mindiane, Jamal Zuzakale, U Bayan Jaman Nashe Kisun as a Hawish Baka Iraq, Hayeruchlu, Uhiwahlu Hoba, U Madihlu Yeni Lichbas Achinhayrugo America, Kurumadi Easy Snai Garib Yatan Kalbuchan Yeni, Bech Mazihlu Hayeronach, or Kulubinia Pairuch. So briefly to summarize what I said in Assyrian. A lot of the Iraqi people need help overseas, and one of the ways that I would like to overcome that and help them is by raising charities, such as, you know, going to picnics or perhaps going to church and just raising money with just doing daily activities, and hopefully we can go all as a group overseas to Iraq and just help them with money and give them love.
Great. Thank you.
Queenie Emma, thank you very much. As a contestant number two, Marina Polos, Papa. Shlama Lachberna, Adi Abdi Abdi Khamen Dani Waraka, Khazmani Bakar Abu Khaim, Rosman. Yach Khotum Ospani. Gabby. خل اشغل خمسة. ران خمو. بس مع ران خمو بقى.
Hello, Martin. Looking good. Shalom alaikum. The question is, if you become a Assyrian, what are some of the things that you can do for the Assyrian community? In Gabi, Malik Tishra, Mwina Hakim Diyan, Adatu, Aun Ta'atu, Radio.
I'm from Gabi, Education, Miss Assyria 2014. Khaled Ala, Deren Atsri, Iraq, Umhayyaran Nashid, Iraq, Tila Sniqe, Umadrashyata Tama, Yalo Petama, Tawila Education of a Spy, Mudiana Tila Sneaky, Dach Supiata Hitley, Classes Dani Karirele, Klawane, U Rabba Mudiana Ila Sneaky, U Ham Hospitale, U Ham Hayarach Nashachemi, Hayarach Lay Kawi, Dazi Madrashta.
That's
مرينا بولز باسم خرابة جاك بضل نوخن بل كنت خايفة من نوخن لا هاي تيلي برسلت قد باقة من سبب ودي أربع خواطر شمال يور رير بات هدي أزخ الكونتستنت نمبر 3 شركتها تليتايتا مريال دا فاقد Hi, Mary. Yes. Sure. What I was trying to say, maybe some of you might not get the chance to ask a question because of reshuffle. I'm sorry? She did not say an answer in English. Hopefully next time. Thank you. All right. Mary, you ready? Cool. Hold on, Spanish. خادي خيتا رقم وفاقد بس بالو
بشام يومي
Thank you. Shlama. Here's my question for you. Do you believe the Miss Assyria pageant is about beauty alone?
No, actually. Thank you for that. First, I'm going to answer in Assyrian, and then I'll answer in English. Bukhari wa basid intilaya pageant bas shukra. Because هي تلاخ بغزاين دان أخنن إيخ قالا قا كل سلاي الدنيا thank you so much thank you in English I would like to say that no I do not believe that this pageant is just about beauty I believe that we are the voice for Assyrians all around the world thank you so much
Mary, how about some Tanerial Dog? باسم طلبة أدي أزخ الكونتستنت نمبر 4 ماري زياب فاقد Alright Hi Mary How are you? Good, thank you Let me get Ron out of here He's getting too many chances خليه يخوض الموضة I shouldn't do that تخت ليث يوسف فاقد المسمانه
أنا بن أمريكا كل بنات الدنيا ديخ كل لهم كارك أزيتون المدرسة وشكوتون خلال شهادة قال تنقل بسيتون هاي بتون خمدي سباي قد الدنيا سليلا كل بن شكرا دخي بن خدمة بناتي الدنيا هاي عوي تخمن بس دخي هاي بليضة إنا كارك تخمني بس مودي لقاء والبغر ناشا ليلا هاي مودي لقم ترى Girls around the world are basically looking at the girl image when they should be looking at what's inside their body. Basically going to school, getting a good degree, and what's going to last in the long run instead of what is only going to last them for a couple years. Because beauty is not very lasting, while knowledge is power and it can take you anywhere in life.
Beautiful. Good luck to you. Thank you. Thank you, Mary, very much.
All right, let's go to our next contestant. Contestant number 5, شركات خمسة, Michelle وراها Papad. Hi, Michelle. شلام على داخل وطباي شيرا شبت ماريا حاضري وات good من شبلنا رعان من لخ دبش لي برعان تاكد Caroline Benjamin.
Hi, Michelle. My question for you is, it is unfortunate that in today's Assyrian society, we lack female activists, women that can really stand up and have a voice. So how do you propose we can work towards that? How can we change that? I'll save in Assyrian too. الدنيا unfortunately سرايا بنات اللي تلقى على الكلون رابع قوة تخ بيخلون تخ ما صخ شخ لبخ مو ما صخ وده خشر كخ عبيلا قوة وقالة وما صخ مزي ما خشر كخ مضالة بنات شامل
أخون I think I'm gonna answer in English actually but I think that we should start out well Whoever the winner today is, don't know who that is, but I think that she should start, she is our voice, obviously, so if it was me, I think I would start off by starting groups, getting a bunch of Assyrian girls together and kind of just talking about it first and then seeing what we could do, starting maybe like more clubs in like different schools. I know my school that I attend, Niles North, we do have an Assyrian club and we can get like a bunch of girls together and hopefully put our like thoughts together, put our voice in one and bring it all together. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Michelle. Thank you very much. Awesome. I'd like some tarab, Michelle. The contestant number 6. Reina Cyrus. Pablo Basmala. Hi. Dahit. Basanta. Hazari what? Okay. I'm Bushan over Mimi Pond. Marina Benjamin!
Rania Shlana. Shlana. Okrana Tameta Bogari Bishan Autoraya, Heart of Things. Come with Shalat, but Bishana Autoraya, the Rabba and Kaya Hamet with Yuma. Why do you think it's important to keep the Assyrian language alive?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Shalom Aleichem. I'll answer first in English and then I'll say it in Assyrian. I'm a historian myself, and I know that the Semitic language, the Aramaic language, is one of the oldest surviving languages in the world. So I believe that it's really important that we keep the language alive because we are part of a great, beautiful history. And we're celebrating in April 1st. دورا بسولف انا قريثا بس لشانة اطراي وانا خشون الى انا قايا انه لا تالق لشانة نسب الى او بش اتيقى لشانة اديو وبين اقارك ما تخم بنونا انه مصوفي سولف تتلمن شيلة تت ماسخ مصوفخ رابط انا ريخ Thank you.
Basit Arena, thank you very much. The Azakhal contestant number 7, Gina Shapchino, Pagna Basmalach. Hello, Gina. Basim Tadaki Wat, Azari Wat, what was my tablet? Hadabi Khotum.
Hello,
موشي روان لخ شو خال اشو جاني مسيلي
Hi, Gina. How are you?
I'm good.
Where do you see yourself 5 years from now?
In 5 years, I see myself living in the land of Ninue and being a city planner there and helping build a sustainable community in our new land. Adia Amran wa Nishan et Suraya. In 5 years, sorry. وأطرد ننوي هشن خاسري بلانر فا ديان وطودن ننوي خمود رابا سستينبل يعني رابا سوايبا انفايرمنت اسمي رابا
جينا خيو جانا باسمتا أصغر ديال كنتسن نمبر 8 دولي منصور بابا Hi, Dolly. Daffy, what? Good. How's everyone? Yes. Khadamun?
If you're
Nazir, I'm Nazir. I'm going to
be a Solan Zero.
That's funny, Papa Khati. Khamantla. It's okay.
Helen Lowendo.
Hello. Helen Zando. Helen Zando.
You were close. It's okay. Keep it.
It's okay. Take it. Oh my God. Here we go.
That's prime for your judge.
Okay, darling. If you are in a leadership position within the Syrian community, where would you want your focus to be and why?
My focus will be actually helping the Syrian woman. The only reason I want that to be because I want all the Syrian women to be educated, because I think there is no age for that. So they should be all educated. And I would open actually more of at least in ESL language for them. Thank you.
What's the name of it?
In Assyrian, Bayan Amran wa Bayan Nukhan actually Bayan Hayran Kula Assyrian Baghdadi, which is. Especially in English, said, a lot of them, they don't say actually, because they don't know English. So that would be one of my points. Thank you.
All right. Thank you very much. Thank you, Dolly. How about some talaba? How to see me? خازو جو چوبه کل امس مالو خو خیتو نازو جیتا تا خاوی دو چریتا بلر خمو خو نازو جیتا
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to introduce you to Miss Assyria 2013, Paula Larga.
شاقتا أتلي بدك بخمتا لا خمتا بشاقتا بنتو يا ملك تشوفا بنتو يا ملك
شلام الله خون خاد يخيتا مخيلي من نوخن هم من عربي مخيلي من نوخن بزودم دن جوجو الشاكير دين الأخر رجينا هيك مش لك خلق قربة بجي طوشي
سوق
يعني منه لا طوشي جانا
مستايا
أنا ليه ما خلناش يعني أخلن بس أدي أباز خود خناوس مس فروجانك مس كنجيني أضري هازوريتون لم يخشى لم يشمع قارون هازوريتون أبيوني هازوريتون أبس باي جينا
مس فروجانك داشي تتر ألف وأرباسر إلى كوينيه أما
خازن جابنا كوينيه أما مس فروجان
Miss
Congeniality, Trel Pewarbasar
ila Dolly Mansour.
Not in any particular order. I got Then I'll please.
First one. Queenie Amma. هذه بعد نخل unified question بقارة إلى خا بقارة كل بشيء بقارة هذا نخمات جوبي. You then the top four contestant number one, Queenie Amma Pakat Albi Mambasmana. Hi, Queenie. The unified question is, how can the Assyrian media encourage women to be more involved? Dahi Mase Yudana Aturaya. شاوك بناتي ايان قدشاوي خويطة
Thank you. أنا actually قرأت من شهادة دي bachelor's degree قدايا من دي So number one أنا بيان إنه قبناتي ويهم يارا إدهدي إدهي الزونة مصي همزمي و أمري مودين قو خيالي ومغزي قناش لنا لزلطيتون مو بيتون ليتون قو خيوتوخون خوش مدرسة قريمون ومن تهمون وعلا من نوخون هم بشا Basically to briefly summarize I actually got my bachelor's degree in broadcast and journalism back in May and the number one reason why I did get my degree in this is because I want to give Assyrian youth the voice People are always going to judge you no matter what you do. Just believe in yourself. And I want to be that little voice in your head that says, you can do it and follow your dreams. Thank you.
Thank you, Queenie. Thank you very much. Hazel Jobre, Queenie, Mas Malokon. Hadi Ab Azah, al second contestant, Sharkanta Trayanita.
هذا حاضر إلى
ميشيل وراها فاقد المسمارة.
Hi Michelle. The same question, it's a unified question, so yeah. How can the Assyrian media encourage women to be more involved? How can the Assyrian media encourage women to be more involved? يعني ده أعطوا رأي بشايخ خويطة.
Shalom Alaikum. I think our media should start off by actually putting our culture out there because us as Assyrians, we're very unknown to me, I think. So I think the media should put us out there more, get us involved in a lot of other things. Like, I know we have an Assyrian radio station and we have Assyrian TV shows, but I think we should not only aircast them on Assyrian television, but have them on American television too, to show that we are also a culture to accept everybody else. Thank you.
Michelle, thank you very much. The Azaf contestant number 3, Dolly Mansour. Perfect. Hi, Dolly. Weren't you just here? Yeah, you were. Anyway, the unified question is, how can the Assyrian media encourage women to be more involved? يعني يدعى طراي دخ ما ستشاوق بنات الديان هاي مش زود أخويطي يبنى يومتا.
Well, you know, I what they need to do actually, maybe more get more programs, get the women involved in it. It's more about women, I think. That will be my answer.
Thank you, Dolly. Dolly Mansour, everybody. Thank you. Basim Zaraba. Yes, of a contestant number 4. Irina Cyrus. Irina Cyrus. Hi, Irina. I'm sorry, is it Raina or Rinia?
Rinia.
Rinia. Two different spelling around here. I don't know what to do. Lele Jinai. Rinia. Rinia, the unified question states, how can the Assyrian media encourage women to be more involved? And you don't know how to. Sure. How can the Assyrian media encourage women to be more involved?
Good evening again, ladies and gentlemen. Shalom Aleichem. I believe the way you can get a Syrian woman more involved is to have more social events such as these. I've had such a great pleasure working with all the ladies backstage. It's these kind of competitions that bring women together and hopefully can start associations and some movements for the future.
Say in Assyrian, please. Thank you.
Modi Marib Inglisi, in Toda Khatram Diana Khane, Miss Assyria, Miss Iraq, that Bnafa Surai Dian Dafi Mahda, the Tedir Dav Peshid Khatuafa, U Masipat Himidiane, that Mherich Bakhtafa Khane, that Peshach Bish Spy Kimitathedan. Thank you.
Brilliant, thank you.
Hadiya Batolich, Miss Assyria 2013 FM Stage, Paula Huerta.
Hi everybody, thank you for being here. It's such an honor. Just because I'm handing away my title today does not mean that my journey is over. I've had such a pleasureful year as Miss Assyria 2013, and it does not end from here. It'll keep continuing, and all of the girls tonight looked so beautiful. They did such a great job, and I can't wait to crown the new Miss Assyria 2014. Thank you.
Alright, excuse me ladies, thank you, thank you. Alrighty.
Zazu Chumpe Hati Nasha!
Basime, Upa Regina! Basima!
Grazie.
Ma sai con l'uscito piano?
L'americano, non lo dico.
Oh, sorry, I didn't hear you. I'll hold up.
Paola, parla da qua. Dove sono qua? C'ho con Paola, cari ragazzi. Va bene, anxious. Vai via qua. Durettivo la cazzetta 61, devo la mudire. Cadami. بس بين طلب الخمدي من اخرن بس مع الاخرن ايمن قارخ لملك الشفرة اتش خم من اخرن لا عاسق ستيج ام بس مع الاخرن قد كل اخرن ازيتون بس ايمن صب يطلق مهم من اشي الدور Paul, are you ready?
Are you girls ready?
All right. There we go.
And the third runner-up of Miss Assyria 2014, can we please bring up Dolly Masson?
Dolly Masson!
Congratulations.
Assyria. Paula, please go ahead.
Girls, I would like to honestly say you guys made it so far and you both are so beautiful. You guys should both be proud of this moment, regardless, okay? Please bring out Miss Assyria 2014 in my honor, Queenie Ava.
Bronson Shinoam Lebi Lebi. Park Bronson. Let's have a sheet on. Up and see a superstar Rami Jonathan Manile. Rami Jonathan.
Let's give it up for Miss Assyria 2014.
Let me love that in the middle.
بخمتا لخمتا وربا شبتا أدلل بدي بخمتا لخمتا وربا شبتا بنتو يا ملك تشوفا بنتو يا ملك تشوفا